How you doing, man?
I'm great.
That's good.
In the rain.
Yes, sir. I just tried a piece of your chicken here, man. It was pretty dano good.
Dano Mike.
Dano Mike, yes, sir. So what do we have going on here today?
Well, we're cooking up samples of chicken, and the goal is to sell the seasoning that I make. You got two flavors. You got the original flavor, and then you also got the spicy.
So okay.
Here's what makes it special. It's not only all that Dan flavor we're putting in it, but this is the Dan flavor right here. This is all the salt in the bottle. It's real sea salt, only 50 milligrams per serving.
Okay.
No sugar, no chemicals. So it's good for high blood pressure. It's good for diabetics. It's good for keto diets. Good for any diet out there.
Okay.
You got rosemary, lemon, orange, garlic, onion, real flavor. You see we get a good crust on it. Look at the chicken that we're cooking.
Yeah, I tasted that, man. Yeah.
Good herb crust on it.
Yes, sir.
Basically, you can use it on anything. You can use it like a salt and pepper, sprinkle it on your scrambled egg, vegetables.
Well, that latest, I put that on everything.
Put it on everything. Put that on. Good.
Yes,
might
sir.
Be the best Dan seasoning you ever had.
Where are you guys from? Are you guys is
right here in Louisville.
Right here in Louisville. Yep. Do you have like a building somewhere, or is it online,
right,
a website?
Or? My house, but I sell it at Kroger's on all the Kentucky Brown Racks in Kentucky.
Okay.
There's Kentucky Brown Racks, Dano's on it. You can get a tall, lucky rainbow blossom. You can just find the big bottles at the liquor shops like Kingsley's, Frank's Meats. You can also get it at Garden Gate. Now that you've seen it, keep your eyes open, you'll see it out there.
Dan Wright.
Dan Wright.
All right, thank you.